In macOS, fix paper mismatch or paper size mismatch errors that display after loading a new type or size of paper in your HP printer. Reload the paper and then set the correct paper settings in the program you're printing from. On your printer, remove all paper from all input trays. Align the stack of paper and then reload it into the tray. Slide in any paper width and length guides until they touch the edge of the stack. In the program you want to print from, click File and then Print, or press Command and P on your keyboard. Click the printer drop-down list and then select your printer. Click Show Details to display additional settings. Click the paper size drop-down list and then select the size or type of paper loaded in the input tray. Click the Unnamed drop-down menu and then select Paper Type Quality or Media and Quality menu. If available, click the Feed From or Source drop-down list and then select the correct paper tray. Click Print to try to print the document. If the error persists, continue to the next step. Resetting the printer can clear false paper mismatch errors. With the printer powered on, disconnect the power cord from the printer and then unplug the other end of the cord from the power source. Wait at least 60 seconds and then plug the power cord directly into a wall outlet. Reconnect the other end of the power cord to the printer. The printer turns on automatically. If it does not, press the power button. On your Mac, try to print the document again. If the error persists, continue to the next step. Remove and re-add the printer in the Mac print queue. Click the Apple menu and then click System Preferences. Click Print and Fax, Print and Scan, or Printers and Scanners to open the print queue. In the Printers list, select your printer and then click the minus sign. Click Delete Printer to confirm removing it from the queue. Click the plus sign to open the Add screen. If necessary, click Add Printer or Scanner to open the screen. Select your printer from the list and then click Add. Restart the Mac and then try to print your document again.